everybody. Happy Saturday night. Woo-hoo. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Alyssa. Normally you'll find me at the Music Compound's downtown location, located at the Bazaar on the corner of Apricot and Lime. Tonight, I am here at our main campus on Cattleman Road, and I'm excited to help launch Music Compound's first virtual concert series.
Woo-hoo!
Well, yeah! And we're offering a safe space for local musicians to play for music fans around the world and have fun and earn tips while they do it. The concept of Music Compound was inspired by local musicians, and now Music Compound is giving back to those who inspired us by donating their space for local talent to ensure that they keep 100% of their tips.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Concerts are being held weekly, Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday night from 7 to 9. All performances will be streamed through the Music Compound Facebook page, also the page of the artist or band performing. If you have a band or own a business and would like to have a show or sponsor a show, please go to musiccompound.com for details on how to get involved. Tonight, it is my pleasure to introduce Koko Ray and Kama, an electric duo featuring Koko Ray on guitar, keys, woodwinds, percussions, vocals, and Kama on backing vocals and percussion, playing classic rock favorites and lots of original music. So without further ado, Music Compound brings Koko Ray and Kama to you.
Woohoo!
Thank you.
Yay,
thanks,
Koko.
Yeah,
I got you. Yeah. Hey, how you doing out there?
Check.
Or Koko and Carl. We're having a great time there. We're going to start off a little bit of Grateful Dead. Why not? I think I have some fans out there that love to hear some Grateful Dead right about now. Thank you.
before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight.
Stuff from every album, but the latest effort is called Death of a Troubadour, and you can find this on bandcamp.com. You can buy the single for $1, or you can buy all the music for a discounted price, so check it out. And hope you're having a great time at home. This is called Death of a Troubadour. Thank you.
complete. There's nothing anymore. My head is crowned in love. My soul begins to soar. If I look down on you, the shoe has hit the floor. No need to worry anymore. This is the death of a troubadour. La 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 la, I'm happy as I am. La 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 la, I'm happy as I am. No need to worry anymore. I live the life of a troubadour.
Yeah, it's called Death of a Troubadour. That's brand new. You can go buy the single on Bandcamp.com for only $1. Carrying on with some old hippie music right now. We're going to go ahead and play some Crosby, Stills, and Nash for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
time. Hope you are too.
Right.
You got a few people at home, I hope, enjoying the show. Here's one you haven't heard in a really long time, maybe never.
Thank you.
He's a jingle in your pocket, with a jingle in your head. Why summer ran so quickly, was it something that she said? Lovers walk along the shore, with their footprints in the sand. And the sound of distant drumming, just fingers on your hand. Pictures hanging in a hallway, and a fragment of this song. Have you remember names and faces, to whom do they belong? And you know that it is over, when you're suddenly aware that the autumn leaves are turning to the color of her hair. Like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, or beginning an endless spinning reel. Like the circles that you'll find, the windmills of your mind. I know your mind. You must be mine. I'll control your mind.
Yeah, Michelle Legrand wrote that for the movie Thomas Crown Affair.
Right.
Thank you so much. Hey, we are Koko and Karma. We're here at the Music Compound in Sarasota, and very gracious of them to let us have their stage tonight.
Thank you.
For this live feed. Support live music wherever you go, and collaborate with others to be musical, please. Give what you can. We also have some music on Bandcamp.com. That's bandcamp.com, and you can buy a bunch of music or a single or whatever you want, so please do. Here's a song that you can find off our album, 5,000 Pounds of Love. This is called 5,000 Pounds of Love.
Thank you.
maestro, you know. Recommend her to anyone if you want to go that way. Really sweet. Made my night. £5,000 of love. That's off the £5,000 of love album. Which you can, that's on bandcamp.com. You can go buy it. Buy that single. No one else has it. Only a few people. Here's another one of great songs that we just uploaded the other day. Besides, that's all the 5,000 pounds of love out. All right, we're going to get back to some covers. Alyssa, did you want to give another announcement?
Well, I'll tell you, you can do an announcement when you guys are ready to take a break.
Okay.
You know you can't go. Why?
we are Koko and Carmen. Nice to be hanging out with you. I hope you're having a great, great time. I know we are.
forget the sun. Hang on to the biggest wave, rush the wars and early grave.
Are in my home.
fruit and chips are in my wall. And every day we hold their faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. And it can bring many years to sing. And there's no room upon the hill. And if your head explodes from a dark foreboding too, I'll meet you on the dark side of the moon.
And if the danger is
Take a lot of love. Get up tonight. take a lot of love. Change the way things are. It's gonna take a lot of love. If we won't get too far. So if you look in wrong direction and we don't see eye to eye, my heart needs protection, so do I.
So we're having a great time. Everybody loves this song, I think.
Cause I'm still alive with you. I wanna see you dance today. Cause I'm still alive with you. I'm this harvest moon. There's a full moon rising. Let's get out here alive.
We had a great time. We got 10 more minutes. You at home. Get comfortable there, all right? The world's taking a sick day.
That's you.
Don't rush, man. It's all gonna work out. Most of all, be good to each other, okay? Don't grab up all the stuff for yourself. Leave a little for someone else, huh?
Plenty to go around, you know.
Plenty to go around.
Not out of food.
There is no lack in this world, only prosperity and abundance. You'll see. Some don't get it, though. And those that won't get it, don't get it. Isn't it a pity? Now isn't it a shame? How we break each other's heart. Cause each other pain. How we take each other's love without thinking anymore. Forgetting to give back. Now is a dead pity. Now is a day to shame. How we can't see each other's light. Tell we're all the same.
we take each other's life without thinking anymore. Forgetting to give back. Now isn't it a pity? Thank you. paint me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living. It's just a hard way to go. Baby, it makes it so hard, a hard way to go. Thanks a lot. Peace. Be good to each other.
Thank you for tuning in, and
we'll see you all later.
Do more.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Right. Support the music compound.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. Yeah, yes.
Well, that was awesome. That was the funnest and fastest 2 hours I've had in a long time.
Oh, thank you.
Goes by when you're having fun. You guys are great. Huge shout out and thank you to Koko and Karma. For those of you that don't know about Music Compound, we're here to inspire, collaborate, and educate. We've been, we're going into our fifth year right now, so we wanted to give back to the local artists who inspired Jenny Townsend to open this awesome facility. And doing that, we are opening up our stage on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturday nights going forward through this shutdown. And it's open from 7 to 9. If you need a place to perform, go to our website, www.musiccompound.com, for more details. And we'll see you on Tuesday. Thank you.
Like I say, had a great time here. Very comfortable. Really, really nice. Thank you so much.